Hi dear children, I am very happy to say you all responded very well after the first class. Very good children. In the last class, we learned how to count numbers 1 to 9. How to count numbers 1 to 9. See, as you know, we all have different names. Similarly, numbers also having different names. Today, we are going to study number names. Number names. Number names. How to write number names? See here, look, here we can see so many beautiful flowers. Okay, first one look, here we have one flower, here we have one flower. This is number one, this is number one. What is the spelling of number one? O-N-E, one. I repeat, O-N-E. Next we can count 1, 2. Here we have how many flowers? Number 2. This is number 2. What is the spelling of number 2? T-W-O, 2. T-W-O, 2. Next we can count. How many flowers we can see here? Number 1, 2, 3. How many flowers? 3. This is number 3. What is the spelling of number 3? T-H-R-E-E. T-H-R-E-E, 3. Next we can count number 1, 2, 3, 4. Here we have how many flowers? 1, 2, 3, 4. This is number 4. This is number 4. What is the spelling of 4? F-O-U-R, 4. F-O-U-R, 4. Next we can see number 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. How many flowers? Number 5. Number 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. This is number 5. What is the spelling of number 5? F, I, V, E, 5. F, I, V, E, 5. The next two we can count. Number 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. I repeat. Number 1, number 2, number 3, 4, 5, 6. Total how many flowers in together? Number 6. This is number 6. What is the spelling of number 6? S-I-X. Once again. S-I-X. Next we can count. Okay, this is very beautiful flower. Okay, number 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. How many flowers in together, children? number 7. This is number 7. Then what is the spelling of number 7? Yes. E-V-E-N. 7. Yes. E-V-E-N. 7. Next we can count. Number 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Total how many flowers? Number 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. We have 8 flowers. Okay, 8 flowers. This is number 8. Then spelling of this number, E I G H T. Once again, E I G H T. 8. The last one. Okay. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. I repeat. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. How many flowers? 9 flowers. Okay. This is number 9. What is the spelling of 9? What is the spelling of 9? N I N E. I repeat. N I N E. Okay, once again we can count. First we have how many flowers? Number 1. What is the spelling of 1? O N E 1. What is the spelling of 1? O N E 1. Second time we count. Here we have how many flowers? Number 2. What is the spelling of 2? T W O 2. T W O 2. Next we have how many flowers? Next we have 3 flowers. What is the spelling of 3? This is number 3. That spelling T H R E E 3. T H R E E 3. Next we have how many flowers? 1, 2, 3, 4. 4 beautiful flowers. Okay. What is the spelling of 4? F O U R. 4. F O U R. 4. Next we have which number? Here. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 5 flowers. We have 5 flowers. What is the spelling of 5? F I V E 5. F I V E 5. Next we can see. Here we have how many flowers? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. How many flowers? 6 flowers. What is the spelling of 6? Yes, I X 6. Yes, I, yes, 6. Then next we have how many flowers? Here we have 7 flowers. What is the spelling of 7? Yes, E, V, E, N, 7. Yes, E, V, E, N, 7. Next we have how many flowers? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. We have 8 flowers. What is the spelling of 8? E-I-G-H-T. E-I-G-H-T. The last one. We have how many flowers here? We have how many flowers? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. We have 9 flowers. What is the spelling of 9? N-I-N-E. 9. N-I-N-E. Children, now we can count together. Okay. How many flowers is here? How many flowers is here? 1. Number 1. We can write here number 1. What is the spelling of 1? What is the spelling of 1? O-N-E. 1. O-N-E. 1. Then how many flowers are here? How many flowers are here? 1, 2. Number 2. Number 2. What is the spelling of 2? T-W-O. 2. T-W-O. What is the spelling of 2? T-W-O. Two. T-W-O. 2. Then here we have how many flowers? 1, 2, 3. 1, 2, 3. This is number 3. What is the spelling of 3? What is the spelling of 3? T H R E E. 3. T H R E E. 3. Next we have how many flowers here? We can count together. Okay. Number 1, 2, 3, 4. How many flowers? 4. This is number 4. What is the spelling of 4? F-O-U-R. 4. F-O-U-R. 4. Next we have how many flowers? Please help me, children. How many flowers here? 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. We got 5 flowers. Very beautiful flowers. This is number 5. What is the spelling of 5? F-I-V-E. 5. F-I-V-E. Next we have how many flowers? Here we have 5 flowers. Okay, here we can count. Number 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Here we have 6 flowers in together. This is number 6. What is the spelling of 6? Very simple. Yes, I Yes, 6. We have 6 flowers. Now here we have how many flowers? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Here we have how many flowers? 7 flowers. Then this is number 7. What is the spelling of 7? What is the spelling of 7? Yes, E, V, E, N. 7. Yes, E, V, E, N. here we have how many flowers? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Here we have how many flowers? 8 flowers. What is the spelling of 8? E-I-G-H-T. 8. This is number 8. What is the spelling of 8? E-I-G-H-T. 8. This is very simple. Okay, then next to the last one. Okay, we can count together. Are you ready? Then 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. We have 9 flowers. How many flowers? 9 flowers. Children, what is the spelling of 9? What is the spelling of 9? Yes, correct. Here this is number 9. What is the spelling of 9? N-I-N-E. 9. Okay. Children, I hope you understood how to write the number names 1 to 9. I will give you an activity through Google Classroom. Okay. Bye.